Sometimes I find it take a long time to make the way through to completion, and other songs kind of just arrive when it's done. But, I'm not really sure where entirely it came from or why. So this is Things We're Dreaming Of, and it came in.
Always,
on my mind. She is the keys to the kingdom, and she is the window that you sing from, and she is the wall around your city. She is the armor on your body. She is the stitching in your torn clothes, and she is the candle in the window, and she's always kind, and she's always kind. The rock to build your church on. She is the fire in your service. She is the silence in your temple. She holds your toes when you tremble. She is the prayer on your tongue. She is your ever-burning soul. And she's always, always. She makes it all so much better. 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 She makes it all so much better.
Tug.
It's got those things that kind of hide at the back of your mind, and those niggly, naggly things that only kind of creep up in you when you're weak and tired and drunk, and all just kind of you haven't done this, you haven't done that, what about that? You know those guys. So I reckon there's these strings just hanging out of you that they're just kind of pulling at you all the time. So that's a song with that. It's very cheering. There are things that tug at you. There are things that tug at me. Sometimes lightly, sometimes strong. Sometimes rightly, sometimes wrong. And there's no barrier. Some things I'm afraid. You won't ever dig a deep enough grave. There are ghosts that follow you.
There are ghosts that follow me, make you doubt the road you're on. Pour the poison in your song. There's no burying some things I'm afraid. You won't ever dig a deep enough grave. There are rooms that lie beneath, things you should not keep. The static for your stereo, cracks inside the truth you hold. There's no burying some things I'm ashamed. They will hang forever from your name. You might try to close the book or draw a line underneath. Close your eyes and never look. You've already seen too much. There's no burying some things I'm afraid. You won't ever dig a deep enough grave. Don't you run or cry out to the sea. Just look them in the eye. Look them in the eye. Look them in the eye. Show them you are brave.
How are you getting on?
Not too bad.
Good to see you. This is a friend of mine.
Won't you help me find it?
thank you very much.